Welcome back guys for more Resident Evil 6, and just want to say thank you so much for watching my videos, and don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to my channel. And I'm just gonna keep spamming these videos until we finish it. And last time we stopped to Jake and Sherry on the airplane, still I think on the chapter 1, but yeah, it's a long game, buddy. So yeah, we're gonna continue where we left off, and yeah, with that being said, let's do this, guys. Okay. All right. And jump your weapon. Okay.
Yes. But there's something I need to run by you. Mr. Mueller is requesting compensation for his cooperation. $50 million. Yes. Yes, I understand. I'll let him know.
So, we got a deal?
Yes, we have a deal.
Well, that was easy. Oh. By the way, that guy that you're all chummy with back there.
You mean Chris?
That's the one.
What about him?
Forget it.
What was that?
All right.
My gut's going with something bad. Here it comes.
Is it okay to use it?
Oh my god!
Ah! Oh my goodness.
This thing doesn't give up.
We have to shoot him off or he'll bring us down.
Hey, I'm getting 50 million. I don't mind working for it a little.
This thing is after you two, ain't it?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to put you in danger.
Don't sweat it, kid. This is why I get paid the big bucks.
Guys, where to next? Oh shit. This one.
Faring better?
Is that limited kind of stuff, man?
Before signing up for this.
That guy is so good.
It's
like a Spider-Man nemesis fight.
Shoot the choppers down.
Get your own helicopter, asshole!
Clearly she said shoot the gas tank. Didn't see the gas tank. My bad.
Get your own helicopter, asshole!
Just continue. I think we need this one. Just put it right here. Still need the defense. Alright, I think we're good. He has a hand-to-hand combat anyway.
What do I do?
Pull it out.
No, you'll bleed to death.
Please.
Say I didn't warn you. Tell me what the hell just happened.
Long story.
Yeah, maybe it's your blood that should be testing for vaccines.
They already did. More than I can stand.
What are you doing?
The data's gone.
What data?
Your data. Your blood analysis, your genome, everything that we need to make a vaccine.
No, I mean everything I need to get my 50 million. Come on, Supergirl. Let's get looking.
I had all your intel saved on a handful of data chips. We've got to find them.
In the middle of a snowstorm? You really want me to work for that money, don't you?
I like sticking with hand-to-hand combat. What the?
Hey, look! There's a shack up there. Finally, a little luck.
Okay, first we find the data, then we'll take shelter there.
So this data you need to find? It's about me, isn't it?
There are three data chips. I lost them in the crash. The locator will pinpoint each one's position.
Okay, we find your gear, and then I brew us up a nice hot pot of coffee.
Follow this thing. It's much easier. Oh my
Jesus. What are these nasty looking things?
They're Juavo, and they're encased in a cocoon.
Oh dear.
Well, isn't pretty.
I'm so glad I was immune to that shit they did.
Down, man. Let's forget it. What the? What is it?
Come on.
done. No more? Great. Oops. That was close. Off right now. Oh shit. Oh, that was close. Snipers, man. Oh, new gun, man. Ah, thank God. Freaking enemies, man, everywhere. Yeah! Yeah, I will hunt every sniper in here. Where are you guys? Come on. There's a lot of snipers now.
Snowstorm? Really want me to work for that money, don't you?
Well, I'm gonna go ahead straight. So I didn't get the sniper yet with this. Fuck. Hey, what the hell?
Chock full of data on me, huh? Two left. Better hurry before I freeze my ass off.
Let's get the sniper. Let's just follow this thing. Can't believe I died for looking for this keys, man. Just a lot of snipers in here. Alright. Here goes the sniper people. I mean zombies. Sniper zombies.
Ha!
You're kidding. Alright, I guess I know what I'm going to do. Snipers. I'm stuck in one place. They're the one who killed me earlier. I believe I died to death. It's great. What? No. Let's run, guys. Okay, Sherry. Can heal.
Found another one. Doesn't look broken. Okay, one more to go. I bet you'd be a real pain in the ass to find.
Hmm. so far away, man.
Gotcha. Is that it for the data chips?
Thanks for the help. Let's get out of here.
This. All right. Oh shit. Well, forget it. Let's kill him in here. Again with the sniper. I'm done fighting, man. And with the snow. So far away, man.
Distillation!
This is running like hell right now, man. Can't see shit in here, man. They really made it so far, huh? Chapter for running, man.
I'll go get help. It can't be that much further to the rendezvous.
Oh, wait!
So, you always been like that? You know, the whole healing thing?
My dad was a scientist. He was working on BOWs when I was exposed. Luckily, I was treated with the vaccine before it was too late. But the virus adjusted and adapted. It's been a part of me ever since.
Well, what happened to your father?
His research killed him. By the time he died, his body had mutated so much, he wasn't even recognizable.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to...
That's all right. Besides, I didn't walk out of it empty-handed.
Yeah, you got superpowers.
That's not what I meant. The people who saved me, Leon and Claire, are the closest friends I've ever had.
Claire is a BSAA guy's sister, right?
They risked their lives for me back in Raccoon City. I guess I'm still just trying to live up to their example. Never giving up, no matter the odds.
Speaking of odds... Looks like we got some party crashers. This cabin's invitation only.
All right. Okay, I think we're gonna stop the video right here, and we're gonna continue this to the next one. All right, guys. See you soon.